weapons. The exclusive details next in the battle space.
Are you all right? Are you all right?
I'm a colony kid, Shepard. Beckenstein. It was right next door to the Citadel.
Was?
Was.
I'm sorry. Looks familiar.
I've been studying this ship, its crew. There was a Normandy before this one. You died in an attack.
Something like that.
But then you were resurrected to fight the Reapers.
Maybe you and I have a thing or two in common.
But you have something else. The reasons you fight are still alive. The friendships of the people around you. And more. You and the Asari are joined?
You could say that.
I'm not. Your pheromones are. Is this why you wish to continue living? For their affection?
Without that affection, all I have in my life is death. And that's not enough.
Yes.
What about you? I respect your reasons for being here, but I get the feeling there's something more, Javik. What's in here?
It is called the Echo Shard. Passed from soldier to soldier. Prothean to Prothean. Each adds their memories to it.
Like a beacon. How far back does it go?
To a time before the Reapers. It is all that is left of my people.
And you don't want to remember that?
Imagine if everyone you knew was dead. You could not remember their faces, or the color of the sky above your home. The memories were gone, but so was the pain. Would you want to remember that, Commander? Even if it meant watching everyone die again?
If I had something like this, seeing Earth again, whole, with everyone still alive, that would be worth the pain.
Before the Reapers, the stars belonged to us. Civilization flourished. There was the Quasar Fortress of the Tarandi Vale, the ice canals of Judar IV, the palisades of the Verome Angelic. It was magnificent. But then...
What is it?
The Reapers came. Planet by planet, we were extinguished. We fought back.
Are you okay?
I once commanded a ship like this one. A loyal crew with many friends. It was captured. Only I escaped.
What happened to them?
Indoctrinated. The Reapers sent them against me. Year after year, battle after battle, I was hunted by my own people. Every encounter, a reminder of my failure as a soldier.
I'm sorry. I had no idea.
Until the Battle of the Cronian Nebula. I had only my knife left. I cornered my men and slit their throats one by one. I watched them bleed to death to be certain.
That must have been...
It was the day I understood. War is atrocity committed in the name of survival. It is a lesson I wish I had never learned. I am prepared for whatever lies ahead, Commander. The Reapers have haunted the galaxy long enough. It is time to end the nightmare. The deaths of my soldiers will be avenged. The events of the Cronian Nebula will not have been in vain. The last Prothean awaits your command. There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander. There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander.
Good luck on the mission. Make sure the Reapers feel it.
Will do.
Take care, Shepard.
You too, Donnelly.
Commander, the Normandy is as ready as she'll ever be. That goes double for my team. We're prepared for whatever hits us. And Commander, whatever happens today, it has been an honor and privilege to serve with you.
The honor's been mine, Adams.
Give them hell, sir.
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck. You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Specialist Trainer.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
You're a credit to your uniform, Samantha.
I had a very compelling example. Commander?
Finish that crucible soon. There won't be a galaxy left to save. You remember our first run to Eden Prime all those years ago? With that Torian Spectre watching us?
Nihilus.
Yeah, I told you that mission was gonna be bigger than we thought.
I think you can mark that prediction down as accurate.
And now we're heading back to Earth.
Is this mission gonna be bigger than we thought, too?
Man, I hope not. A nice routine delivery run would be fine with me. It's been an honor, Commander.
Same here, Joker. I don't know how it's gonna end, but whatever happens.
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's gonna happen. you're gonna kick some Reaper ass. That's what you do. And I'll be flying you there in style. Commander?
The Normandy is ready, Shepard. All systems are armed, all ammunition is loaded, all reloads have been manufactured. Thruster fuel is at maximum. Cyber warfare suites have evolved in ways that would be computationally impossible to predict. I have also kissed Joker for luck.
How's your focus, Edie? Any big questions?
No.
Any small questions?
No.
Any lingering issues?
About what?
An imperfect designer who could be seen as a warped father figure, maybe?
Definitely not. Did something prompt this line of questioning?
I've just learned you have to ask about these things.
The Normandy is ready, Shepard.
Thank you.